Hi, I'm Sam Heilbronner, VRF Manager for Hitachi VRF Systems. Today we're looking at a changeover box. To me, this is the heart of the VRF system, where your condensing unit is going to be the brains of the VRF system. The changeover box is the heart. The reason I call it the heart is because it's responsible for controlling the refrigerant flow and metering the refrigerant flow throughout your system. It's also responsible for dictating the mode of the fan coil, whether it's in heating or cooling mode. From an engineering perspective, I believe that this device should be given the utmost precedence in terms of location and clearances throughout your system. By optimizing this in a nice central location, you can reduce your refrigerant charge and reduce your labor costs on your contractor and increase your overall system efficiencies. From an installation standpoint, Hitachi manufactures the lightest changeover box in the industry. This particular model is 31 pounds. We can also make an 8 and a 12 port model that go up to 80 pounds. For a two-man lift, 80 pounds in the field is pretty manageable. So if you guys need help optimizing your refrigerant systems and your VRF layouts, please contact us and we're happy to help out.